Hey, we're hanging out tonight, making some brisket, taco thingies. I made enchiladas. She bought me beer because we went grocery shopping in Paducah. It was cool.
Whoop, whoop! Oh, 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 oh! Hey, they're doing it too, I think.
I heard Rory.
You heard Rory?
It's middle of the night and the bar just trying to come through off the channel. So we're sleeping and we're sleeping. I hear this boop in my dreams. And then I hear it again and I'm like, what the hell is that? And I jump up out of bed. There's a barge trying to come through. This old ass looking thing that looks just totally empty. So, now I'm up in the middle of the night, moving anchor. Today is our last day on the Ohio River, and I'm very excited to not be on the Ohio River anymore. I mean, it's pretty, like, look at this over here, this is beautiful. There's beauty in that, for sure. Excited to get in a little bay that's just peaceful and quiet, and you hear crickets and it's just quiet and see stars and be in nature again and not out here on the Ohio surrounded by barges. Okay, ready? Heads or tails?
Don't cheat.
Heads or tails?
Heads.
Whoa, whoa. Ah, heads again. You win.
Good.
Ready?
You didn't cheat.
Heads or tails?
Oh, huh.
Heads or tails? Ah, heads again. How are you doing this? All right, ready?
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, go grab it.
Heads.
Heads again. Oh my gosh. All right, ready? This is a great big lock. This is the biggest lock we've been to in a while. It's like 50 feet. Those lock drawers just trip me out. They're just so big. And it's just crazy to me that they can just stop a river. Just be like, we're just going to stop this river. We're humans. Rawr.
As the sky turned from gold to red to dark purple, the wind began to blow. The air grew cooler.
Is that how you're going to let them know that we need to come through?
Call me the running man. Call me Alachua County Bill. Call me Dripping Water.
Alright, let's go see if I can catch this bollard before we float away. Oh, we are floating away. Let's see here. This is huge.
That is a really tall lock.
So I've recorded a couple of videos about locking before, and I'm gonna record another one just for fun because you never know when you're gonna be in a lock again. I think locking is scary, but at the end of the day, it's pretty easy after you do it a couple of times. The way I like to do it is take a midship cleat and line the side of the boat with fenders, like a midship cleat, and then wrap one line around either a pipe or a ladder, or in this case, a floating bollard, and you just hold on to that midship cleat, and the boat will just kind of float its way up and bump its way along the wall as you go, and life is good, no big deal.